Miss Amina, and I'll be showing you how to do a fun activity with your child using a magic bag. Now, this activity should help build focus and attention with your child. So, we start off with a hello song. Now, I just use a hand like this, but you can use your own hand to sing a song with your child. And I'll be using my name, but you can use your child's name as well. So, it goes like this. Hello, Miss Amina. Hello, Miss Amina. Hello, Miss Amina. And how are you today? Hello, Miss Amina. And then you can sing with your child. So then we move on to the magic bag. Now, I've got two toys in here, but you can use any toy that your child likes and your child enjoys. And again, it should help, it should be something that they can focus on and that they really, really like. So we sing a song for this as well, and it goes like this. I've got something in my bag, look and see. I've got something in my bag, look and see. I've got something in my bag, something in my bag, something in my bag, look and see. Now, let's see what's inside the magic bag. What's this? Wow, it's a colourful shaker. Ready? Let's shake, 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 shake. Shake, 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 shake. Wow, look at all the colours. Okay, let's turn it over again. Shake, 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 shake. Shake, 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 shake. Okay, more. Let's turn it over. Shake, 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 shake. Look at all of those colours. And the colourful shaker is finished. Back in the magic bag it goes. Let's see what else is inside the magic bag. What's this? It's a spinning light. Okay, ready? Let's turn it on. On. And wow, look at all of those colours. Spinning, spinning, round and round. And stop. Okay, more. Let's turn it on. Spinning, spinning, round and round. Very colourful. And stop. The spinning light is finished. So let's put it back in the magic bag. The magic bag is finished. So then we move on to the goodbye song. Again, you use a hand for this, and I'll be saying my name. Goodbye, Miss Amina. Goodbye, Miss Amina. Goodbye, Miss Amina. And have a lovely day. Goodbye, Miss Amina. Now, this was just a fun activity that we do in school, and the children enjoy it very, very much. So I hope that you can practice this at home and have a lot of fun at home as well. So thank you for watching, and see you soon. Goodbye.